back.
He was a warrior. You just load him up and turn him loose.
He ran all the way to the Heisman.
He had three consecutive 200-yard rushing games. It had never been done before.
And honored his brother in a way that touched everyone.
He started to talk, and all of a sudden, you couldn't hear a pin drop.
The countdown of the Big Ten's greatest icons continues with number 16, John Cappelletti, Tuesday at 9 Eastern, only on the Big Ten Network.